reason. I gotta split my hand, of course, because when it's below about 15 degrees, which it has been most of the year, the splitter won't start. Red elm. Shock. Yeah. Shock that monkey. That's small enough. Red elm. I can tell that's dry. We'll do a spot test on it though. Okay, now this is from the one up the hill. Might be a little wetter. Or might be a little drier. I don't know. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. She goes.
Okay. Right there. Right there. Right, right there. There we go. The seam right there. I'll be aiming for the center of that on the very side. Off center. Good enough. I knew that one felt a little bit heavier.
19.3%.
Still good to go, though. As long as we stay below 20. This one feels a little heavier, too. It is.
16.2.
So far we're getting 100% favorable returns. Same. Kakabungo! I need a small oddball sized piece. Keep it right in there, just like that. Some stubborn ones lately, and some mishits. That one feels heavy there. And it's twisted. Oh, rejected. Like that one calls for mandatory moisture testing. See if this old boy is over the limit.
Turn 1.
17.9, you're good to go. Down through that knot. Yeah. That was a hefty knot, too. Hefty. There's a good one in this one, too. There's a few of them. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Good knot. Up. Oh, come on.
Dash it. Last one now is mandatory testing. 17.1. One 100% success. Well, I'm kind of hungry. I'm gonna go get something to eat before I go out and get the other load.